Hi guys and welcome back to the channel. My name is Latkio and today I'm going to do like a prediction video for SmackDown's next pay-per-view. It's called Money in the Bank. It's a match where wrestlers use ladders to kick the living shit out of other wrestlers. So I like that. I really like this pay-per-view and I think that it's going to be awesome because it has like a really great match card. I will try to make this video really short because I have to edit, record, upload it in next 7 hours because it's already like Sunday and it's 4 in the morning. So yeah, let's begin. The first match that we have is the Hype Bros versus the Colognes. It's a kickoff match and I think that Colognes will win and Zack Ryder will probably like turn heel and attack his tag team partner Mojo Rawley. Next match that we have on the match card, Naomi versus Lana. Naomi is a SmackDown champion, women's champion, and Lana is challenging her for the title. I think that Naomi is going to win because Lana just debuted like 2 weeks ago on SmackDown and it doesn't make any sense to let Lana defeat Naomi when she debuted like 2 weeks ago, as I said before. Or maybe they'll like put title on Lana just to surprise us, because no one expect Lana to win the title in her like first match. And the next match that we have on this card is the Usos versus the New Day. The Usos are the current SmackDown champions and the New Day just moved from Raw to SmackDown. They were really great tag team champions. On Raw, they held the title for more than 1 year, so I think I have two theories. Maybe the Usos will retain a title and then they will lose to New Day at SummerSlam, because SummerSlam is like a really special event and the New Day are really special tag team superstars. They will try to make them even more special by putting the title on them at SummerSlam. Or maybe the Usos will lose to the New Day and the New Day will probably hold the title till the SummerSlam, and at SummerSlam they will lose to Fashion Police. I think I'm saying it right, but I think that at SummerSlam they will lose to Fashion Police and then Fashion Police will get a title on SummerSlam and then they will like get a title from the New Day, because the New Day are right now one of the best tag teams that you have like in WWE except for the Hardy Boys. So yeah, the next match is a first ever Fatal 5-way ladder match between Divas. It's a match between Charlotte Flair, Becky Lynch, Tamina, Natalya and Carmella. I think that Carmella is going to win because James Ellsworth will probably help her to win the title. He will probably pull everyone from the ladders and then he will allow his precious queen to take the title from top of the ladders. And the reason why I'm thinking that Carmella is going to win is because she never won any title in WWE since she debuted, so that is also one of the reasons why I think that she will win. And the next match that we have is a match between Randy Orton and Jinder Mahal. It's a match for WWE title and I'm sure that Jinder will win because there is like a lot of rumors and videos on YouTube who are saying like that John Cena will retain at WWE. He will win the title from Jinder Mahal at SummerSlam, so I think that Jinder will retain. It's obvious because John Cena is like American hero and Jinder Mahal is like a foreign in this country, and they will try to make like John Cena a really good character by taking a title from foreigner and becoming like a 17 time WWE champion. I know it sounds really like ridiculous or something like that, but I'm sure that Jinder Mahal will retain the title at Money in the Bank. The next match and the last and awesome match that I'm really like hoping for watching is a ladder match between Nakamura, Zayn, Owens, Ziggler, Styles, Corbin. It's a ladder match. I know it's going to be awesome. There is going to be like a lot of high flying moves, lot of kicking with ladders, and I think that Corbin is going to win because I really think that he needs that victory. I would like to see like Owens or Styles winning this match, but I'm sure that Corbin is going to win because, as I said before, there is like a lot of rumors for this pay-per-view, so I think that, and they are saying that Corbin is going to win. So yeah, that was my prediction for Money in the Bank 2017. I hope you enjoyed. Tell me in the comment section what do you think, who is going to win, and yeah, see you in the next video. Goodbye.
The brunt of the attack, and I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
A strike out of nowhere.
Kofi is not just death-defying maneuvers. The man knows how to engage in psychological warfare.
If he keeps this up, this will be over in no time. Oh, no! He might get choked out right here. Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing. Watch it! And he powers out. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
It's just a matter of time now.
He needs to find a way to create some space or else this thing's over.
Well, this is certainly bad news for him. But is it the end? Not ready to say that just yet.
And he's got to know full well that he can't let his opponent build any more from this momentum he's on.
Big E tagged in.
Ooh.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
So I get your reference, you still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
Oh, what a knee! Oh, elbow to the nose.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
WWE SmackDown Tag Team Champions Big E and Kofi Kingston, the New Day.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that.
This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best I've seen in a while. Few things are more rewarding than the feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
That match certainly lived up to the expectations.